Marcus, Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
There's lots of excitement leading up to the election later this month. Despite some intriguing new challengers, currently Congressman Mark Thruss is poised for a landslide victory. Online polls reveal that he's expected to retain his seat by a wide margin.
Imagine what happens if Bloom takes CTOS global. Countries without any regulations. Countries where the government will actively use it against their people.
It would be catastrophic. A nightmare scenario, and it's probably already in progress. So how do we even begin? Stop it.
We're not fighting against Bloom itself. That's a losing battle. We've got to wreck its image and destroy its brand.
Marcus, we found a potential diamond in the Galilei dome with Titus's name on it.
I'm listening.
Wrench and I are working on a plan. Easier if we fill you in when you're back in the garage.
Aye.
Thank you. Oh no.
Damn. No, I. Bam! Of the hacker cell DedSec have been growing over the past few months. Rumors are spreading that certain Silicon Valley insiders are bracing for another attack from hackers. This anonymous hacker group has been escalating their targets to expose various corporations and institutions for alleged illegal practices. And this has drawn the attention of many citizens who are now supporting DedSec's efforts, if not necessarily their methods.
Talks back and makes up answers that are so fitting. He knows his hair color, his eye color, what his favorite book is. He brings it with him everywhere.
You know, I tried to
Fried bananas, fried in sugar and jalapenos. Yes, I'm telling you, it's a thing now, and not any worse than those sugar cookies.
Whoa, cool. Whoa, okay.
Sorry, man, I'm clumsy. What can I say?
negotiator tries to be all pally-pally with the crook. Meanwhile, the SWAT team's doing it.
Hello? We need an ambulance here, right now!
Hit the brakes!
Thank you. That's one down.
We've got all of DedSec dumpster diving through that Galilei intercept.
Anything good?
Metric a shit tons of good.
I've already picked out a serious opportunity for us. Turns out Congressman Thress's re-election campaign is getting logistical support from Invite.
That's weird. And illegal.
Right? Why not just give them money?
Invite's got years of collected data. I mean, that shit's worth way more than money.
But why back a doofus like Thress? Dude couldn't tell his ass if someone fucking handed it to him.
Well, let's mess him up, break some windows, see what he does.
Yeah, create a reaction, might flush him out. Let's announce this. Marcus, you think you can, bitch slap him for us?
Yeah, I got something for him.
I'm gonna go fuck up that big-ass billboard with his dumb face all over it. Send a clear message.
And I'm gonna hit up his campaign funding.
And I am going to fuck up his social media, and I am going to fuck up his website, and I am going to fuck up his online ads.
I'm going to go for another beer.
Your freedom is going to only be protected if democracy thrives. The corporate interests are rigging the elections. Your elections. Jeez. Your favorite social media giant, Invite, knows everything about you. And they're manipulating your feed to tailor your opinion to their interests. They are fooling you into voting for their puppet, Congressman Mark Thress. Invite wields the single most powerful population control tool ever created. Defend democracy. Help us tear down Invite. Lend us your processing power by downloading our app, and together, we will expose Congressman Thress. Join us. We are DedSec.
Thank you.
You there?
I'm looking right at a giant congressman thrust up on the billboard.
Do your thing, man.
Here goes. He'll know we're after him now.
Way to go. I've got a whole team of DedSec members out working on Thrust's other signs.
Nice.
Meanwhile, I put together a payload to deploy on Envite's server.
Meet me outside Envite and I'll fill you in.
Sure. See you.
Nice work on the billboard. We wanted a reaction, we got a reaction.
Yeah?
We got an email between Thrust and his cronies. He's seriously pissed.
He's trying to pass a law against groups with the capability of revealing proprietary directives and actions. That's us.
Sure sounds like something Invite would want. It's part of the reason why they're helping Thrust.
Mm-hmm. You need to hack into the CEO's office.
Oh, Mary Catskill.
And here's an exploit to open up the back door into the servers.
Another USB? I could start a damn store with these.
Just don't sell that one.
You know, last time I was in here, things didn't go so well. Worst time ever, really.
Yeah. Bad memories. They've increased security because of that, by the way.
Well, that's just great news.
Motherfucker!
I'm gonna stomp you so hard!
I've got to change my number. Idiot. Oh, good Lord. Oh, come on.
Smart, pal. Don't let
him. Track him down.
No location on the suspect. Moving on.
Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
Lord. Clear the area now.
You're the man.
Okay, what's up with this?
You seeing what I'm seeing?
Looks like... shit!
They're using Bellwether. Damn! That means Bloom is behind all of this.
Oh man, they're manipulating people into voting for Thrust.
You know what? Should be easy to refactor this to push against Thrust.
Ah, that's genius. Do it.
You want to clear the area now.
Don't forget to tap the CEO's phone.
Headed there now.
Area ASAP.
clear the area, now! Listen, you don't want to mess with the USC.
It was fine.
Move away, or I'll be forced to shoot!
This was just another bust. These people try so hard to get in the road and get it.
It'll bring me out of it.
Mobile units code 2. Suspect is implicated in the murder of an SFPD officer. Proceed with extreme caution.
Leave the area ASAP.
Negotiator tries to be all pally-pally.
No. Listen, you don't want to mess with the USC.
Ancient fascist. Don't make me step up.
Yes.
No.
Yes. Friendly warning. Leave the area ASAP.
You're not authorized.
Nice!
It was fine. I think this was just another.
You mad? Are you mad yet? Only registered operatives are allowed beyond this point. Keep it moving. Go somewhere else. This area is closed to the general public.
That was great.
Take that.
Remember that one? The negotiator.
Want to lower your voice?
This is a restricted area.
Meanwhile, the SWAT team's getting ready to strike.
I was gotcha!
Right, you're to burst through the window in the middle of the session.
You need to move along. This area's off limits.
All units 1029. We have information on a known criminal. Relaying the CTOS coordinates now.
Just call someone. Maybe I can call someone.
This area is closed to the general public. Please move away.
SFPD, cease and desist!
Huh? What?
What the?
Hey, you! You're under arrest!
Not so tight!
There where I... What?
Oh, I don't
let
know.
Do you understand your rights?
I don't... What? What happened?
Phone tapped.
We'll record all her conversations. We'll get everything she says. Now get the hell out of there!
Wait, shh, hold up. What's that?
Okay, I'm out.
Josh is working on changing the invite algorithm to screw Thrust. Hey, one of the other candidates is having a campaign rally out in front of City Hall.
I might just meet you there.
Cool.
So I eat it, and I start playing video games. And I totally forget.
Right.
And the big data companies are geniuses at separating you from your data.
Yo, Teresa Moretti seems to have a shot.
If Envite gets its way, no election is safe. Bellwether has the power to influence every voter in the whole damn country.
And Thrust is gonna be the guy covering for him. That's why he's so important.
Well, ever since we messed with Envite's code, Congressman Thrust has taken a hit in the polls. Envite is freaking out.
Yo, Em, you gotta hear what we recorded, all right? This is Thrust talking to Mary Catskill, Envite's CEO.
Can't you do something? It's all going wrong.
Let's meet in person. I have something that will square this away.
Oh, thank goodness. Let's meet at my penthouse.
Up the security, and I'll see you there.
Thanks so much, Mary. We'll keep it all on the QT.
I'll go record what's happening. We'll use it against him.
And I will help you out. Your carriage awaits, sir.
Why, thank you, sir. It tells me security's gonna be crazy.
I did some research. Whole place has security cams. We can use those to find out what's up.
Security cams to break their security.
You know it.
The vote's one of the few things people got left.
You know Invite's tracking everybody's voting patterns.
Of course. Why wouldn't they?
Okay, what's going on?
Security cam controls up on the top of that building.
I'll go take a look-see.
I'm gonna scout the area, see if I can see into the penthouse directly.
Check in on your laptop. You'll wanna see what goes down.
Mr. Nemich. Well, I'm surprised.
Surprised. You look like you shat the bed.
That's hardly fair. Now, you and Miss Catskill made promises
I never promised you anything, Mark.
Promises are something a five-year-old says, Mark.
Blackmail, is it?
I know. I wish I'd come up with something better, but as the cliche still works.
This state forgives sexual dalliances far more than it does drug abuse, Mark.
I am a United States congressman.
Long story fucking short, Mark, you baby. Your numbers are tanking, and we can't afford that. Now it's time for Plan B. You do remember what Plan B is, don't you?
And here are the schematics, if you're interested.
I thought your program would get me reelected.
No, miracles are for losers, Mark. Don't you want to earn this yourself? Now, anything goes wrong, remember, you just keep your mouth shut. Unlike you in those photos. Again, I'm so sorry about those. I'll try better next time.
see that? Dusan's part of this.
Man, there is a ton of activity going on over there.
Marcus, the building just went off the grid. We can't get in or see inside.
I gotta get over there. There's gotta be some evidence of what's going on.
I'm on top of the next building. You can get to his penthouse from up here. Plenty of cranes for that.
On my way.
Yo, French.
Hey, Marcus. How's it going?
Yo, check it out.
Huh?
You can see the whole city from here.
Whole lot of people out there, man. Whole lot of people.
Yeah, getting screwed.
I don't even feel it. Just numb.
It's fucked up. I know it's gonna be a hell of a fight turning them back into people.
Fucking A, man. Okay, dude. You find the evidence, and I'll mine our exit strategy.
Hey, is that the congressman?
No, I do believe that is a helicopter.
Fuck you.
Try to find a way to reconnect the building to the grid.
Don't worry, I'll get you inside the system. Then use the botnet to brute force your way in and download everything you can.
But once you start downloading, they'll know you're inside.
Wouldn't be a party if they didn't. And I've got a surprise for them.
Man, you're asking for trouble. Cut that.
You're in. Do your thing.
On my mark.
Don't see anyone. Something over there.
I should do something about this. Or at least somebody should.
No location of the suspect.
That's where it's at.
Please.
It all worked out.
Looks clear. I'm gonna check another area.
Your exit strategy is ready. Oh man, you're gonna love this.
Marcus, we got their plan B. They're going after the voting machines.
Voting machines? Aren't those pretty protected?
They only protect the data after the vote. With the invite data, they can ignore ballots before a voter pulls a lever.
Josh found out where they keep the machines. He's waiting for you outside Fort Point.
Fort Point? On my way.
Oh, and Marcus, you might want to bring some explosives.
I was hoping you'd say that.